You won't believe this, but in Grown Ups 2, everyone was clearly wearing wigs for the party, but not Shaq. Shaq actually grew out this absolutely lavish head of hair just for this scene because Adam Sandler bet him $50,000 that he couldn't do it.